Memory loss can be a side effect. Also, for a short time after surgery, symptoms can be worse than they were before. I'm not sure if you're familiar with the term sundown syndrome. Mr. and Mrs. Barrick?
You should at least let him finish.
I don't need to let him finish.
You guys want to fill me in here?
I'm sorry, Dr. Brown, but we won't be needing your services after all.
Why would Max be willing to risk so much to hold on to something so awful?
Simple, Dr. Brown. I want you to think about the most painful thing that's ever happened to you. Now, if you'd be able to take a magic pill that somehow erased the memory of it, would you do it?
No, I wouldn't.
Right. You know why? Because it's part of what made you who you are today. Just like that time in my life made me who I am. Phelps is an idiot. I'll handle Phelps. Just show up on time and maintain your grades. Now, will you promise me that you won't be late again?
Come on, I can't promise you to...
Do I have your promise?
Yes.
Good. So, when are you going to court?
Next week, sometime.
You gonna tell the truth?
Tell the truth, I can't. I'm gonna tell the truth. I'm gonna rat out everybody, I'm gonna be a rat.
Sure, I understand. See you around, Doyle.
I cut you out because I was trying to protect you. I didn't want you to get involved in stuff that you'd have to get involved in! Now look, okay, you wanna know what your legacy would have been? This would have been your legacy. You know what this is? The name of every buyer in South America! You know what that's worth? $500 million!
You never cared about me. What about Ma?
Don't bring up Ma!
Don't bring her up!
Your mother's got nothing to do with our relationship! You're my son!
You're a greedy man, that's who you are!
You're my son!
I don't want to be your son anymore!